Which ones do you like the most?
This guy with his trigger.
Yeah.
Not so nice.
Look at hot it is.
Not so nice on the trigger, on the sharpness of the.
Yeah, I don't like. Don't like it. Yeah.
Just this one's nice. These guys are good.
Yeah. Yeah. That one there, I think, needs tuning a bit more. I think it needs a bit more fuel.
They feel light.
They're cheap.
Feeling light feels nice.
Yeah, well, this one's got a bigger tooth on the chain.
Yeah.
So this one cuts faster, but needs to be fueled up. But you see where it's been cutting.
Yeah.
That's 3/8. So this one here and that one there are 8-tooth drive.
Oh, okay.
So the chains are going faster. Yes.
Yeah.
But this one, the other guy I lent this to, he goes, he likes this one because it's high revs.
It's like butter with it.
These are performing more like Husqvarna still than Chinese crap.
True.
But I heard this one was making a bit of funny, not irregular firing, so I have to check that. Might need tuning, because you're a bit higher up here than where
Yeah,
might be that. All right, we'll move on to some solos.